Gonna be a wall here with a bookshelf built into it. Door into the bedroom there. Another wall there. Around into the kitchen. Bathroom back here. Bedroom there. Living room over there. Front door. Windows. Dining area over there.
It is a tiny space. We're just under 350 square feet, I think. It's really pretty much only one way it works. So that's how it's laid out. And we got the furniture, so we're actually kind of building the spaces around the furniture, which is not normally what you would do, but like we've done anything normal around here. And I didn't figure the floor. I set this. I guess we'll be shimming this 3/4 of an inch.